Well lads, what's the crack? My name is RG Runner and welcome back to Resident Evil 8 Village. Jumping right back into it after recording part 7. So I explored the village, got whatever treasures I needed, sold them on to Big Boy Blumber over there, the Duke. And of course, also discovered that we can also increase our maximum health as well. So that's something handy. And we do that by collecting various, or killing various animals around the village, so like chicken, pigs, boars, whatever we find, and fish. So yeah, that is something new, and we have multiple pathways to go. We can go that way, or that way. And this way leads to East Old Town. So kind of more or less the way we came. And we'll be dealing with Moryu, or however you pronounce his name. And Moryu's hidden weapon. So there's going to be treasures aplenty to find. Okay, so let's crack on with it. Ah, no, that's not it. Here. What? It won't fit? Four winged key. A key decorated with a bird with four unfurled wings. This key won't fit. It's decorated with a four winged being. It's supposed to fit. Does it got four wings? The key has four wings. It's supposed to fit. Oh, okay, it's a different key. Alright. So, where are we off to now? Oh, off to fight Beneviento. Okay.
Ethan.
What?
Oh, it's Mia, but not really Mia. You're not Mia, are you?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
If there's something you have to tell me, can't you just tell me right here where I'm standing? Nah. Why would you? Just need to turn down the headset a wee bit, just a wee bit. There we go. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay, I guess we're not going in there yet.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
You can't exactly fix a child. You can make them better, but they're...
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
Everyone...
This can't be real.
Everyone leaves me. Why does that line sound familiar? Maybe I'm just overthinking things. Oh hey, creepy little dollies, and I need you to charge my battery. Alright, here we go. So what do we have up here now? Beneviento, 1987 to 1996. So what age were you? Oh, you're only a young'un, you're only... 3, 9. Oh, that's sad. And how and why is this glowing? Don't see any lights on it.
Am I losing it?
I don't know. Are you? Okay, time to deal with the crazy doll lady anyway. Can't use that here. Give up your memories. Oh, family photo. I'd rather not, but guess I have to.
What's going on?
That is a very good question. Are there going to be more of those creepy things in here? Probably. Please tell me this goes up and not down. Oh, awesome. Oh, no lights. That is spooky. So which way will it open to? Come with me, Ethan. I'd rather not. Well, I guess I don't have much of a choice. Oh, nice water feature. How's Beneviento? Very Italian sounding name. In this way, I suppose. Oh, wow, very welcoming. Can I go back out? Just want to explore. Hi. Boom. I thought there was a reason I could go back here. Anything else hiding? Okay, no, good. Alright, this is very welcoming, he says as he stumbles over his words. I mean, definitely a nice change of pace. And I can't get in here just yet, it's blocked. Right. Some string. Okay, time to do the smashy. Oh, whoa. Okay, now that's even less impressive. Okay, can't break that. Wait, hold on. Have you tried it again? Yeah, there's only certain areas of the desk it'll hit. I mean, it's still pretty cool though. Okay, so we have very limited areas we can go. So the next place is upstairs. After I check the drawers. After I check this room. And that was my phone. Was it? Is it something important? No, it's not. Can I turn the music? No. Okay. Now, just check in here first. I mean, so far, so quiet. That's the way I like it. Okay, nothing of interest. Oh, hi, how you doing, Doltface? Now, you're not gonna turn around and follow me, are you? Yeah, you keep facing that way. Okay, good. Okay. Definitely stands out more than Castle Demetresk. Because it's a lot nicer looking. Bar the peeling wallpaper. Oh, I guess that's where I go next, is it? Yeah, no, I'll leave that to later. Just haven't explored upstairs yet. And I'm afraid that I might miss something. So that's where I'll go next. Doll, you still there? Good. Unless that elevator also takes me upstairs. Very real possibility. Yeah, this is a huge waste of time. I mean, there's clearly nothing here. Okay, and what do you want to bet that this is one big hallucination I'm having? Oh. Jesus, why would anyone own a doll that creepy? No, man. Anyway, back the way we came. Boop. Totally not sponsored by Monster, by the way. But hashtag could be. Nah, that's never gonna happen. Okay, but time to get serious. Okay, what's with the quietness? That's the one thing that strikes me with this. The sheer quietness. It's way too quiet. Like, there's no lichens. There's no background sound as such. Alkaloids of mountainous plants. Okay, I'm guessing that's probably a reference to another aspect or another element of Resident Evil. But what part of what aspect, I do not know. Oh, there's another bookcase behind that. So seriously, what's the point of this room? Nothing? Yeah, thought as much. Very little point in interacting with anything here because there's nothing to interact with as such. Okay, jeez, and how big is this house? Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Oh, is that a part of my little baby you have? Well, I'll be taking that back, thank you. But not just yet. Okay, that's locked. Okay, I can save the game right here. Boom, there we go. Okay, before I take that, I'll just do a bit of exploring. Well, we'll... I doubt it. No. Looks like something could fit into depression. What you want to bet it's something that you have.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What?
I'd rather not.
Wait, where's my gun?
Oh, neat trick. Oh, you sick freaks, I see what you're doing. Trying to make a doll out of Mia.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Key items, none. The bandages are too tough, you need something to cut them. Don't have my knife, I don't have anything. So what about that? Need some kind of tool to get it. Of course I do. Like, what am I supposed to do with this? Okay. Just leave you there like so. Hopefully you won't get up and move or do the Oogie Boogie. Or any other type of boogie for that matter. Oh, I get it. I think. Would you just close her mouth? Okay, so it's a crow. With two wings, I assume. And I'm just after noticing this, but there's a what seems to be a bullet hole in her head. These guys, man. Sick sense of humor you got here. I think it's this one. I don't understand that. And I can't get out, of course. Oh, hold on. There's more for her to examine. There, there, little doll. It'll all be over soon. Oh, no, 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 no. I need to see that. Okay, three eyes. Yeah, I've got that right. Three closed eyes, am I right? Oh, and what do we have here now? Ooh, silver key. Hello?
That's a kick. Can you believe it? She's so energetic, it's crazy.
I don't think I appreciate the mind games that are going on. Let me check that other eye. Oh. Hold on. That crow should be facing the other way in this door. Oh no, it's facing the right way. Okay. Winding key. I wouldn't even thought about that. And what else now? Gimme, gimme. A blood covered ring. Jolly good stuff. I guess it's that horror ring. Okay, I locked it. Good. Now, where are my weapons? That's what I need. Okay, I guess I won't be getting those back for a while. Unless, nada. A Locked from the other side. What else is new? Okay. There's gotta be a reason I'm in here. Oh, looks like the water works here. So if I take this, get it good and clean. Wedding ring, I knew it. Still locked. So can I put it back on? Oh no. And do you know what I'm assuming? This is probably a dead giveaway showing that Mia survived the attack on her. Because let's face it, if she got infected with the mold, she might have regenerative healing properties. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Okay, so I have a winding key, but what do I use that winding key on now? Oh, 05-29-11. That's how I escape. There we go. Okay, I'm out of here. Oh, it's getting very spooky. Oh, thanks for opening the door for me. Okay, I guarantee you, I'm going to open one of these in a second, and something is just going to hop out and again scare me, or try to.
Why is this here?
My dinky, there we go. Okay, if one play something's not right. No. I'm guessing it's something dead simple, is it? Like somebody's markings are supposed to line up. A memento of my time with Ethan, but the music box no longer plays. Not much of a hint. Okay, so maybe if I just... Yes, that aligns perfectly. And there's another bit of a scratch here, so... This might be it. Yeah, here we go. Tweezers, okay. God, it was straightforward enough. It just took me a while at looking at it. I mean, I had it right the first time. I was mostly right, but I definitely was right in the money when I said... Align the scratches. Is that supposed to be our pregnant Mia? Okay, so gotta operate on her again. Open wide, they are. Film. Got something to say?
I can't tell Ethan anything but this.
I didn't make out a thing you said. So I've got some film, but what do I do with this? There's a film player upstairs, I think. Oh, hi Mia, how you doing? Hey, where are you going? Oh, typical, trying to scare me with the creaking noises, are you? Oh, note. Our happy family. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. A wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Oh, okay, I get it. Another puzzle where I'm supposed to match things up. This should be simple enough. So one, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. That is number three. Two, she really likes this fairy tale. Three, the most important thing in the world to us. That is Rose, a wedding gift from Grandma, and proof of Ethan's everlasting love. So Rose's best friend goes here. Rose goes here. There's shadows. Oh, no. No, I got that totally backwards. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us, that's number three. Okay, and four and five. Wait, is that not it? Rose's best friend in the whole wide world, yeah, she really likes this fairy tale, yeah, that's it. The most important thing in the world, that is Rose herself. A wedding gift from Grandma, I assume that's the music box, and proof of Eden's everlasting love for me. That's the wedding ring. Oh, play a movie. What creepy shit is this? Subtle. Jesus H. Okay, little boy, give me those. You also have a chess piece in you, do you? Oh no, you all have little chess pieces. Wait, what did I even take? Scissors. Okay, creepy. Oh, this looks familiar. Hmm. Okay, nothing. Okay, don't know why it. What?
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
Again, I'm betting this is all a hallucination. Bet that I can't go in here yet. No, I can't. Mia, where are you going? And she left. Well, that was something new. Now, I could be wrong about the hallucination stuff. This could actually be Mia trying to communicate with us somehow. And there we go. Wait, didn't I see this from the clip I just watched? Did. So it was a foreshadowing, was it? Said it didn't show us what happened once we went down the well. But I guess we're gonna find out. Breaker box key. Thank you. And now what? Do you suppose something creepy will be up there waiting for me? Nothing that I'm not used to. This wasn't here before. Wait, it was. It just looks entirely different now. Oh God. Oh, I don't think so. What on earth? This is like someone's intestine. Or something's intestine. What on earth? What are you supposed to be? screenshot. Oh, 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 God. Down they go, down they go. You can't get in here, can you? Oh, God, you can. We can't see shit. No, I didn't even know I needed a breaker box key. Ooh. Relief of a child. Okay, I can't get it working without a fuse. That's fine. It's all hunky-dory. So, I just need to put the key in here, right? Or the, whatever, the relief of the child. There we go. Okay, back to some sense of normality. Oh man, this just keeps getting weirder and weirder. Not exactly terrifying, just weird. Strange. To be honest, I'm kind of a little let down. Now the first half of the game, the first part, that was scary. But this, nah. Not really, not as much. Oh, fuse, thank you. Measuring tapes. Hide. What do you mean by hide? Why would I need to hide? Let me guess, something scary is going to be out here, right? Wait, will I be needing to hide in these, the wardrobes as well? I see, that's what they're for now. What will it be hiding from? That is the question. And I'll be soon finding out, will I? Oh, knew it. Close it, close it, close it. Oh, here it comes. Doesn't see me. Oh, time to run. Oh, Ethan, you freaking dumbass. Okay, that should slow it down a small bit. Okay, can't go through that way now. Okay, guess we gotta go a long way around. Okay, this is way too easy. Shoot! What, so just play and ring around a Rosie? Okay, toodaloo. See ya. Ah, quit your crying. Again, not really scary, just strange. And I'm guessing this is where it gets scary. Okay, keep laughing. We'll see who has the last laugh. Get more creepy downs, good. Oh hi, back out here again.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive.
Oh, whoa, Jesus!
All my friends murder you. TikTok, your life's alive.
Wait.
Where the hell are you going?
Try and find me.
Don't be twitching at me. Do you know what? I think this concept here, this was taken from an early beta of Resident Evil 4 with the dolls, I think, or at least, at the very least, inspired. Come here, you. Ow.
Fucking monster.
God, say that about my daughter again. Oh, he left a little trail of blood. Should be easy enough to find now, maybe. Or maybe not. Sorry, hit my mic a little bit. Okay, where are you? Ah, here you are. No? Jesus! Okay, ow, ow, ow. Oh no, ow. I didn't realize that they could attack me. Here you are, you little bitch.
Oh,
No, just you. Now where did you scamper off to? Well, didn't exactly make it hard. Jesus, what damn doll are you?
Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
Oh, just murdering them, as you do. Oh! So it was all a hallucination. For the most part.
Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
Yeah, you're telling me. Combined with a four-wind key.
So that's who was behind all this?
Get legs flask.
Makes two.
Oh, Angel. Almost forgot her. Or Angie. Okay, so I can't get in here. Why not? Come on, there's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way in. Just blow up the wall or something with a pipe bomb maybe? No. Surely there's gotta be a way in. Maybe I just throw a pipe bomb in here. Probably won't make a bit of a difference, but you know, never try. Yeah, that was just a pure waste of time. I mean, maybe I come back and revisit the place later, who knows. There's no secret door or any other way in. No, nada. Not a Scooby-Doo. I'm guessing I'll be returning to the house again. Or I can at some point. But for now, it doesn't look like that there's any visible way into that room. Oh well. Guess we're going back to the Duke. Oh, there's something I'm supposed to put here as well. No. Definitely not this. Oh! Family photo? No. I picked up Angie, didn't I? Okay. Madalena body. Probably, yeah. The head for that doll. I have to find that, bring it back here, and I'll get some sort of treasure of some kind. I don't think I missed it. I was pretty thorough in my search. Do you know what? I probably could have, but I'm not too bothered about it at this stage. Oh, please don't tell me there's going to be more lichens here. Well, shotgun at the ready. Just in case there's any upstarts. Oh. How many of you are there? Frankly, too many. More than I'm comfortable with, and I don't have any explosives. God damn it, can I make one? Can I make a pipe bomb? Oh, I've made two. Oh, get away! Too many of you to deal with at once. Here you go. That didn't do anything hardly. Oh, persistent, aren't you? Come on, come over here. Oh, Jesus. Mary and Joseph. Again, I think I've become a little desensitized to all this. I mean, there's nothing that the game can really throw me at this stage. Well, I could always be wrong. Give me that lockpick. Ooh, upgraded shotgun, there's not enough space in my inventory. What can I do? I can shuffle a few things about, can I? So if I... No, don't pin that. Move that here, move that here. Ah, here we go. Wait, what is this? Oh, yeah, shotgun. Sorry. The ammo count threw me off there for a second. That's right on you, buddy. Ooh, get a face full of that. Ow. Get shanked. Okay, I can't horse around anymore. Speaking of horse around, I should probably make myself some chem fluid. Okay, can't craft anymore, that's alright by me. There we go. All better now. So that should be for the zombies, should it? Hopefully, maybe. Oh, I almost missed this. This didn't appear on the map. Sun and Moon Ball, thank you. Ah, go eat my ass. This wasn't open before. Again, this area is entirely optional, is what I'm assuming. Ah, here we go, the Madalena head. Boom. So all I have to do is... Where is it? Oh, it's in treasures. Okay, here we go. Boom. Done and done. Sniper rifle ammo, always handy. Check the pooper. Photo of a strange bird. Guessing that'll be useful for something. Just hop in here. See what's what and who's who. Oh, and perfect. Luthier's key. Damn, I am making some good time, good progress. So, and all I have to do now, before I end the video, I'll just do this little puzzle. Wee down the hill we go. Okay. Take it easy. Easy does it. No. Ooh, hold on. Oh, I thought I could cheat a little. Easy. Boom. So what did I win? Another skull, an onyx skull. Awesome possum. And explosive rounds. So I'm guessing the next upgrade I get will be... It will be a rocket launcher or a grenade launcher of some kind, because I found more explosive rounds earlier on during my own time of exploring and finding treasures. So I was due to pick one up sooner or later, and just gonna rate this. November 10th, Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since childhood, she has always feared others due to the scars across her face. After her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. I am forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. November 27th, Mistress Donna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll Angie is even more lively than before. She came to me in the garden today and used Angie to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation. Something about receiving a gift of power from Mother. November 29th, Mistress Donna gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. I planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of the flowers, but I felt lightheaded. Then, like a dream, I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna and she seemed thrilled by it. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so kind. Ah, yes, I was hallucinating. I was right about that. See? All up here. All about putting the pieces together and smelling the roses, smelling what's in front of you. Okay, so I've been recording for, again, a little over an hour. I'm making pretty good progress. Pretty good progress, if I do say so myself. And it is getting very interesting now. Very interesting indeed. Sorry if my commentary was a little, stale this episode, but again, how do I put this? The game has lost its kind of scares for me. Once you've seen one monster, you've seen them all, and then their pattern becomes predictable. You know what's going to happen. But I think I've sort of settled into the game, which is what I wanted to do. So, overcome my fears and, not act like a big baba wussa, baby wuss, whatever. You get the point. Anyway, guys, you know what to do. If you did enjoy this video, by some miracle, be sure to give that thumbs up. And of course, as always, I will see you in the next one. So, until next time. See ya.